What does he think I am? You report genital there, yeah?
Exactly, how the f*** am I supposed to produce reports by tomorrow afternoon? That's just I don't understand how he can understand what we're going to do.
If he wants the f***ing report, he should stay back and do it himself.
Exactly,
no?
Exactly. Say what a readable am I supposed to do?
I really don't know kaisa hoga, boss, but thoda to dimag hona chahiye na.
Big idiot. He's a big idiot.
So it's very common now for people to swear. It's considered to be cool and hip. Important thing to note is that you don't have to judge people for swearing. They will have to deal with it. They will deal with the repercussions of doing it. However, you need to be more of who you are. What's important is for you to resonate with what feels right to you. If you don't feel like swearing, you don't have to follow the herd and do it just because other people are doing the same thing. So a healthy workplace is one where people are who they really are and don't try to do things just to fit in.